the first woman astronomer in the world from 9th century Aleppo, Syria. A shockwave to the brain, right? Certainly, none of you would have ever imagined it to be true. That's how much hypocrisy we're living with in this world. Maryam al-Ajliya developed and mastered astrolabes, a modern GPS of its day. That's why she was called Maryam al Asturlabi.